You see this place? It reads McMaster University, but I like to call it home. It's a place where a lot of building takes place. Building communities, building connections, building discoveries, and most of all, building relationships. Specifically within the Faculty of Science, where everyone knows everything about everyone and everything. And if you don't know, you can easily find out. I want to talk to you about a little story about how things are run here in this faculty family of ours. A quick little love story dealing with a formal we like to call formaldehyde, and how the 12 program societies are split up. A story about me, an iSci, who believes in nurture, who falls for a MedRad who believes in nature, and this causes trouble between us program society heads and our godmother. I'd like to call this a little MacSci story. I'm gonna start at the beginning, where I'd like to introduce to you my little problem.
So he says to the girl, "You only like tan guys, eh? Well, I'm a pretty tan guy myself, but I could also be the tan line to all your curves, eh?"
MacSci, what is this, the 50s? Why you gotta talk to a woman like that?
Relax, you knew I was joking with her. Besides, us life-size know how to joke around. We don't have to keep our conversations PC like you guys at P&B.
Hey! We study behavior. Obviously, we can take a joke.
Right, guys, enough. Take it easy.
Well,
I'm gonna want to get. Anyways, guys, can we get back to my little problem we were talking about?
Yeah, can we stop talking about girls? What were we talking about again?
We were talking about girls. Girls and how I don't have one to take to the formaldehyde this year.
Right.
Honestly, iSci, I tell you, just go out to any other girl in iSci and give her your best pickup line. Works for me all the time.
That's easy for you to say, Mr. Tanline.
Don't listen to him, iSci. Just be nice and gentle. You already know how to do that.
And where's that got him?
Fala se posh de dobi en SOG pare.
Nemana chamo. Sigurna sam da ćete biti korisna.
Anyways, RP thesis this year is keeping me super busy, and that's my excuse for not talking to girls. And plus, being made into the MSS isn't really helping either. I gotta find somebody.
Well, stop being busy. Honestly, I think you should just download Tinder. They'll cut off all the girls who are off the market so you can just focus on the single ladies. Hey, we're all in science here. You know, the greater your sample size, the better your results.
I don't know, LifeSci. The greater the sample size, the more time you waste collecting data.
But he has time. Here, give me a phone.
All right, but don't do anything stupid.
What are you gonna write in his bio?
I need a bio?
Oh, pictures too, LifeSci. You should put a picture of a dog. Tinder goes like dogs.
No.
Also, write how he can cook tacos but likes to stay fit.
But I can't cook.
It's easy, I'll show you.
I'm also writing how you're a hockey fan who's growing a beard, likes country music, and isn't looking to hook up.
What? But that's not me at all.
Don't lie to these girls, LifeSci.
Hey, if you can teach him how to cook, I can teach him about hockey. He's already got a goatee, which is basically a beard, and he's already a musician, so he can definitely learn about country music, right?
I don't know, that's different, LifeSci. Don't lie to these girls.
Oh, too late. Looks like you've got a match with, kinesiology. Nice. And, biochem. Oh, and biopsych.
Wow, iSci. Looks like all three neutral program heads are into you.
Holy, I haven't been in a relationship for 3 years. How am I supposed to talk to these girls?
Don't worry, we'll help you.
So they decided to help me by texting me while I was on these dates.
Alright, first text looks like he's on his first date with kinesiology. Alright, let's get the show on the road.
Hey kinesiology, it's nice seeing you outside of an MSS meeting. I got you a pumpkin spice latte, I hope you're a fan. Hey biochemistry, it's nice seeing you outside of an MSS meeting. I got you a pumpkin spice latte, I hope you're a fan. Hey biopsych, it's nice seeing you outside of an MSS meeting. I got you a nice pumpkin spice latte, I hope you're a fan.
Thank you so much, yeah I am.
Tell us she's beautiful. How do we know she's beautiful?
All girls like to be called beautiful, you know?
But how do we know? What if she ain't? Let me see that.
God, you look beautiful in that scarf.
Thanks. My grandma made it.
And your Tinder pictures are really nice.
So she's not good looking in person?
She'll understand.
She'll see right through it.
But you look even better in person.
That's so sweet. I've been trying to take better care of my skin lately, and eating healthy is a big part of that.
Yeah, does that include eating tacos? Do you like tacos?
You idiot. Her profile says she's a health nut.
My mother. What do I say?
Here, give me the phone.
Sorry, I meant avocados. So, tell me a little bit more about yourself. I heard, your Tinder profile was very interesting to read.
I'll take that as a compliment. What did you like about it?
What was on her bio again?
Oh, tell them to ask her about biochem.
Oh, and her health sci classes.
Yeah.
I like that you're the head of the biochemistry program. I thought you pre-meds never get out of the library.
I did my MCAT last summer, so I'm out of that hardcore study phase now.
At least you're not in health sci, am I right? I'm just jealous that I can't take those health sci classes myself. Anyway, you're in kinesiology, right? You must know a lot about sports. How'd you feel about the game last night? I personally enjoyed how Batista made that goal at the end of the second half. Yeah.
Tell him to say a joke.
Like what?
Oh, I got it. Yeah.
Anyway, do you think I'm Adeline because I got paired with you? How are your midterms going? I hear biopsych has a wide range of courses you could choose from.
Mm-hmm, yeah, we do actually. My midterms are over though, so thankfully it's like smooth sailing from here.
Tell him to ask her why she chose biopsych and not PMB.
What the hell? Why would I do that?
Because I want to know.
Well, not everyone thinks your program's amazing, okay?
I never said that. I'm just curious to know why.
That would only make a second guess your program choice. Look, I'm not going to do it.
Oh, so now you care about girls.
What the hell? What's wrong with you?
Just give me the phone.
So, why did you choose biopsych and not something like PMB?
Good question, actually. So if I was in P&B, of course, I wouldn't be able to be program head of biopsych, so...
That's really important. It's really stressing me out right now, honestly. Like, it's just, like, all this research, and, like, it's so overwhelming.
Hey, I think I saw you at BSB Lobby earlier. Can I get you a pumpkin spice latte?
I'm fine, thank you. I'm not much of a Starbucks person anyways.
My lonely days are over. Hey cutie, you look like the type to wear Uggs. It's pretty muddy outside, so why don't I take you and your basic boots back to my place and clean them up?
I don't have Uggs, and no thank you.
Oh. Oh yeah.
At last. Hey chica, creo que empareje contigo en Tinder. ¿Eres un modelo?
Pero gracias.
Creo que tus fotos serían mejor con un filtro Valencia en Instagram. Y si tú funcías tus labios como un pato.
Sorry, I'm really sort of busy here.
Always really cool things about our society that I love.
Hey, biosec, I'm so sorry, but I forgot to go water my agar. I'll be right back. Hey, I couldn't help but watch all those guys try to hit on you. I apologize on behalf of the weirdos of my gender.
Don't worry about it. I know they're not all like that.
I agree. Anyways, I was just here to see if you were alright. Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Maybe I'll see you around campus then.
Oh, actually, I was just finishing up here. Which way were you headed? Maybe we could walk together to class or something?
I was actually on my way for a little walk around campus. Hey, you look like the type to like a little nature walk. I'd love for some company.
Oh, does my nature loving inside show on the outside? I'd love to join you.
Now that I look back at it, I was a complete dope. I was sweating balls talking to her for the first time like that. But I have no regrets because she was so beautiful and completely independent too. We knew we were both in science since we both met in the science library, so we tried not to talk about school. I'm an artsy guy, so we had a beautiful conversation about film, graphic design, dancing. For some reason, she knew a lot about how photons work in photography. But we mostly talked about music. I tried to teach her ukulele, and she had the cutest singing voice ever. She also had a cute smile, cute hands, and just the nicest personality. Being made into the MSS makes me talk about it a lot to people. But with her, I could talk about anything and everything. So I asked if she was planning to go to Formaldehyde, and she says yeah, so I say, we might as well go together, dollface. Just kidding. I asked her like the polite classic gentleman I am, and she said yes. But what was her name?